James Kaufman, World News Report today. Today is January 24th, 2024, 5 p.m. Central here in the U.S. God bless you and yours, no matter where you are in the world. Please subscribe, give us a thumbs up, ring that bell for a critical future update. We have a hyperactive sunspot. The sun is crackling with solar flares, and almost all of them are coming from the hyperactive sunspot region, AR3561. There's been more than a dozen M-class eruptions in the past day and a half. The profusion of flares since the late hours of January 22nd directly tracks the rapid growth of sunspot group AR3561, which didn't exist when the week began. It is now a sprawling sunspot group, 100,000 kilometers wide with more than 20 dark cores. It has a mixed polarity magnetic field that makes it naturally prone to frequent eruptions. NOAA forecasters estimate a 75% chance of more M-class solar flares today, January 24th. Make that 100% because we've already observed two of them. How many will there be when the day is over? You tell me, folks. God bless you and yours. Please share, subscribe, and always remember, anything's possible in Bizarro World.